nilichopata nikiomba walisema kitakwisha. Nikitoa shukurani hadharani wakasema najigamba.
Hola, posh gang, hope mko freshi barida. Mimi hapa kama kawa kama dawa nimebarikiwa. I hope you're blessed too. And if azija kufikia, please tap onto my blessings. I want to take you into 1, 2, 3 steps on how to get unique pieces. Umeona chochoro yenye nimepita? When you start walking on that chochoro, by the way, unaweza kufa roho, but see the pieces that I'm finding. Those malls that don't have anything going on are the places you will get everything you want. Kitu tu moja hata ujaiona mtaani na mtu, like you haven't seen it with anyone. These dresses, mnauziwa how much? They were selling them at 800. Imagine at wholesale in this kachochoro. You see the street that I walk? Like Mutembea alongside this street, not the other main road, ile ya lami. This is the street after the main road. This is where you get very unique pieces kwa sababu watu hawajui hizi chochoro. Unapinduka, unauliza side ya King's Mall. And then you walk alongside street ya King's Mall. Start perusing these malls from behind. Because people don't like going there. Only resellers know these joints. Look at this set. Umeiona wapi? That skirt, side pocket, and it's leather. And the leather suit and these pieces were very nice. The skirt was also going at 800. Iyo two-piece ilikuwa wanayuza 1200. The trouser also na nini 800. Look at this. And the quality, let me tell you. So when you're going to Isili, step one, you need money. Alafu number two, after you have your money, please make sure you have time. Time kwanza upige raundi from the first shop. This is a something I saw for my son na nikachukua, mtaiona hapo mbele tuki unbox. So, ukianza mall kwanza, don't be in a hurry to buy anything. Peruse these malls first. And then kale ka kitu utakuwa umeona kamoja, ama ile kitu ujaona ikiuzwa kwa estates, kitu ujaiona ikiuzwa online, anguka nayo very fast. So the main ingredient in this whole story is time. First make sure you go round and then spot what you'll go back to take. Like anything unique, anything good quality, anything that will catch your eye. Na haijaja soko, by the way, mimi, I hate Kenya uniforms. I really hate them. Like you'll see those pieces that I got for my son. Oh, nitawapea number, by the way. Iyo wacheni tufanane. Mama boys, mkimbia hapo, mfagizo nguo haraka kabla ira ya ingine jue. Sisi tu ngare kungara. Haye? Haya, basi the numbers hapo mbele. Usi forward, lakini mtaona hizo outfit ni moto. Eh? See these shoes and they are good quality. Aki hata uwezi ambia mtu linunua Isili. Then, nikakuja hapa kwa curtains. Yo, kuna curtains tatu niliona and I want you guys to help me choose. This is Umar and this mall is new. It's called Crown Plaza or Crown Mall, but inamba yawa wase wa curtains iko hapo, please chukweni. Hapa kuna curtain wadau. Ai wadau, nipeeni kazi nipate pesa ya curtains. Yo, this one. No. Stop. And this one. Alafu kuna ingine ya gray. Ai. Nitamu. So, easy curtains hapa zinaanzia 400 to whatever price utasikia. Like, how deep is your pocket? Eh? Kuna like that one that I really want is 1,000 per meter. This is the third curtain. Wadau, please tell me my taste is good. Tell me. Aniambieni hapo kwa comments. My taste is good. Wakona curtains za kuanzia 400 shillings to up to 1500 shillings. And then there is a tip of the iceberg is. The tip of the iceberg is. Ai, rusungu. Ai, ndio yo curtain. Ai. Wacha niache jokes. Anyway, they have free teaching. Do you know in Isili stitching inachajiwa 100 bob per meter? So, when you come here, they won't charge you for stitching. Unashonewa 20 meters, 10 meters, 2 meters, free stitching. Kabisa? And then, hey, these people have unique pieces. Look at that. Ni clean, you. Wadam. Look at that sheer. That sheer will go well with that gray curtain ile nimewaambia nime like. But still, the three curtains, oh no, please, and then imbai basi, kama sakwa zitaisha, kama sijabai, nyi msishiwe, please, kama mjabai. They are located in Isili, na wanajita Umar curtains, all social media pages, but oneni za kitchen. Number zao ndio hizo nimewaekea hapo. I told you guys, gatekeeping is not in my niche. Gatekeeping is not in my niche. Look at that, your kitchen. Stop. If you're here, your house better look good though. It better look good though. See the stitching they were doing for another client. And that brown also ate. If you have white or creamish seats, that will be a stunner. Stunning. There is your contacts, and this is where you'll get your curtains at absolutely no zero charge for stitching. Zero. Sufuri, nunge, zero sufuri.
Guys, I'm coming from Isili. By the way, tulinunua mic. We said we are not shouting. We are not shouting anymore. The shouting is so ghetto. Doing content without a mic is so ghetto. Nyelangu inakaje. But the iwiga subuhi tu vile nilichukua, I didn't even commit. Nilivaa tu sho. So, tumetoka Isili and I'm also feeling so bad. Let me show you guys what has happened. Remove this, I'm going to show you this. Let me show you. See my bag. Akina vile kwanza today, it has gotten so many compliments. See, I bought a body scrub, coffee body scrub, and this is what it has done to me in return. So, before a video ishe, I want to ask to try this velveta. By the way, I've been using it. Nikuisha inaisha. So, tuta spray at the end of the video. We will see how this thing reacts. But then, nasikia vibaya. Na imenifanya hivyo mpaka nguo. Let's see. Tutajaribu kuipanguza by the time namaliza vlog. So, and it's velveta, guys. It's called the Velveta Stubborn Stain Remover with Oxygen Power. Na kanaisha nkapoa sana. I spray colors, my son's school shirts are color white. So I use it and the sleeves. So I spray it before I put the shirts in the washing machine and any other stubborn. Sainabu, I'll show you pia vile. Ime chakwa bag anju because I was in the matatu holding my bag like this. Ikachafua bag, ikachafua nguo yangu, but my dress, I'm not really worried. What I'm worried about is this dress. Jusiezi imagine nikiosha hii bag sai kwa maji. I cannot imagine, but let's see how it behaves by the time we are done with this vlog. So that's how you do it. Then you just put your things in the washing machine. So let me show you what I got at that kids baby shop. Hiyo hata ndio imefanya sana 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 nitake kufanya hii haul. I'll give you the contacts to that kids shop. The ones nimewaonesha nguo za boys. Nimeshuka, nimeshindwa kwa nini niliziwacha. So this is what actually zimetolewa kwa the main paper when I was looking at the sizes. Since they are not for resale, why carry the whole garbage to bring it home? So this is the first tracksuit I got. It's a casuit, very classy. And this is the t-shirt. It's written be focused on your dreams, like. And then I'm telling you guys, the materials, you should just run to that shop if you are mama boys and get this set tracksuit. Na quality ni poa na ni set. Imagine your boy wearing this and as a classy. This one I got at 1400 And this other one, I walikuwa wamenianza na 16 and I really wanted to buy it at 1200 wakakata. But anyway, it's a steal. When your baby is wearing this, you're going out, you're going to church, you're going somewhere to meet your family and friends. Yo, no shame. And it's only 1400. If you want to resell, tell me, where have you seen this? This set can easily, mimi mwenyewe, if I decide to sell them, si mnajua mimi will resell vitu. And my friends wanaonanga nikisema bei hapa na naambia mtu, kama una 25, irudisha kwa boot, kindly. This set, mimi kama mtu ana 25, haiwezi toka kwa mkono yangu. And then it had the colors that nimewaonesha, nikiwa hapo kwa shop. Then this set, this short, and the t-shirt, imagine, with a nice pot shoe. This one is plain, it's not written anything. It also had colors, that is the exact color. And also the material is bomb. The material is, wait, I think it's just a gazelle. Nowadays, I'm so, I don't know. Yeah, I think it's just a gazelle anyway. Anyway, let me see. Oh, the boy. Hi. So, hiyo ndio exact color yake. I got this one. Wameniuzia walikuwa ametaja 1200. So, maybe we ukienda pia ukishindwa kujitetea. The starting price was 1200. And this one starting price was 1600. Got this at 1400. And I got this at 1100. What else did I get in Italy? I went to the place yangu ya makoroni. Mimi na makoroni za Isili. Aki, if you've been following me from day one, you know, I cannot deal with supermarket makoroni. So I bought two. These two, tutakula for a while. Because nowadays, I'm doing batch cooking. I cook all of it. But when I was cooking food for one meal, nilikuwa napika almost maratatu. But now that I batch cook, I cook all of it. This one is 500 grams. Imagine, 500 grams, 130, jumbili, nimelipa, 260. 260? Was it? 230. So, 230, that means, wait, 230, moja ni 115. Yeah, I bought it at 115. One. So, 230 for two of them, 1 kg. Oh, yeah. And then, sina wipes za kutoa makeup, nime buy soft care 150. Soft care imepanda by the way. And I love this, I don't know why, I'm hooked to this for makeup removal. For what reason? I don't know. So what else? Then I went to the supermarket. I don't think there is any need to show you. Ni maziwa zangu za kawaida, maziwa kumi, yogurt za mtoto. Yeah, just breakfast stuff. And this is what has messed me up, my loves. This is what messed me up. This is what messed me up. This is what, okay. I got this makeup set. Zangu zimeisha. Zimine zinatokanga hii kitu, like the one I use for eyebrows, inatomokanga hii kitu, like I can't even comb my eyebrows. But today I'm with zero makeup. So I bought this whole set. The number is here of the shop that I got. An Asante soap, guys. I'll do another different vlog. Just Asante soap vlog. So this is where I get original Asante. And let me tell you, let me just show you what I'm talking about. Let me show you nice scrub. Kwanza imeniharibia bag. Scrub. Asante soap ni 160. Then there is eyeliner 50 bob per set. And then brush set 250. Coffee scrub. This big coffee scrub. Imagine imeniharibia bag. I don't know. It wasn't sealed nicely. So this I've bought at 400. I love this. You want to have glowy, nice skin to be touched? I mean, just baby soft skin. Scrub your body like twice. Uki manage thrice a week, but twice a week, please. I'll start doing those vlogs also. Now this one will also mess my carpet. And my carpet is white. So I bought that. And this soap, this is the soap that I want to talk about. Indeed, you're suffering from, I'll talk about it, this, when you were many follow, when you wanna penda isabuni, na ile original. In that vlog, I'll talk about how to know original Asante soap. So, when you wanataka original Asante soap, msiende kununua 500. Msiende kununua 500, na atape nginizo za 500 ni fake. This is the supplier. 160. So, nimenunua bedhe na jiba yanga sock, ju I might stay for a minute without going to town. So, I bought two. And then the eyeliners, y'all know I love my eyeliner. I love my cat eye. So, easy ni hizo. Two of them, of course, not. Also for stock, nimejibaia za stock, simeandikuwa Mark, but I doubt. Mark ayezi kuwa 50 bob. So, I bought those two in Dubois. 50 bob, 50 bob, and they are very nice. This is the type of eyeliner that the Indians use. Nimeipata nikafurahi sana. Na sabuni, namba nimewapea. Mimi gatekeeping is not in my niche. I also got that. And what else in Dubois? Oh, the scrub. Hata nimeyekanisha na uko. So, let's see how the bag behaves. Sawa. Let's see. So, I've made this piece of cloth wet. Allah! You can't even notice. Like, on camera, it's being noticed. But what? Yo! I was feeling so bad, guys. Yo! I was feeling so bad. And just like that. Just like that. And just like that. Wait! Yeah. Now, I bet even the camera would. What? You can't even notice. Jeez. What? But I knew it will go, but I didn't know it will totally disappear. I didn't know it will totally disappear. So, I was thinking about me, the thought of me dipping this bag. And you know, vitu zingine hazipendi maji. Vitu zingine ukieka maji ni hivyo. Like, hata inaweza lose. Yani, the popping, the way people are like, ah, niambia, hata nilikuwa kwa matatu. Nikienda isiliwa, mama kaniambia, please tell me where you got your bag. And I told her, I'll show you where we are going. And I went, nikamuonesha ni wapi. Na, nikienda kumuonesha, ndio hapo nimechukua. Ako ka clip, nimeinsert hapo. Hapa mbele, ka handbags. Me, I won't get keep. So, tumetoka kwa matatu na yeye. Na, nikamuonesha kwenye nimetoa hii bag. And this bag, ziko, tumepata ziko sold out. But zingine zinaingia next week. The person who sold me this bag, now I can even advertise it. Kwa sababu imengara, iliku inafanya nisike vibaya. So, the person who sold me this, utampata pale TikTok, anaitwa Razan. That is the name, Razan. Handbags on TikTok. So, and tell her, don't forget to tell her you've been sent by Basic Posh from YouTube. Came along. Now I'm so happy it's back. Yo, yes, now it's back. I came back. Nimepata moral. So, this is the shopping. I don't think there's any need of showing you what it is. It's just milk, my love, mine, when I'm craving cake. Tissue paper isn't za kushikilia because I want to learn how do you guys do bulk shopping, but I spend bulk shopping kwa sababu I don't even like bulk shopping kwa sababu it's only me and my son. So what happens when we bulk shop? And I have kawaida milk and his yogurt, like six containers for the whole week. Yeah, and this one, before I decide if I want to do bulk shopping or not, if I want to do bulk shopping or not. This soap is 160 shillings, and my dear, it will make you shine brighter. This soap is 160 shillings, but my dear, it will make you shine brighter than the sun. Eh?
ukona shida, before seeing your dermatologist, you go and use a lot of money ukienda kwa dermatologist. Ebu try this soap kwanza, and it's 160 by the way. Inaitwa Asante soap, but beware, kuna dupes mingi sana. This soap saved my friend's life. This soap saved my friend's face. Right now, you should see her. Na amejaribu vitu mpaka za US, alikuwa anatumiwa na mama yake, zikakata. E160 ndio imemsaidia, and let me tell you, it smells heavenly.